There's a minute 47 left in the fourth. Outside Gordon. Back to Walker. Shoots over Lillard. Again, the miss by the Bobcats. Trailblazers leading by four. Pass to Hixon. Inside. Here's Moore.
What a throwdown there. Man. Tearing that roof down with that one.
Yeah, and really a dunk contest dunk that time.
Wow. Yeah, unreal. What a dunk.
Hayward kicks to Kid Gilchrist. Gordon outside. No good. So the Trailblazers will take it the other way.
He's trying to get it going from outside.
Batum dishes to Moore. Over Thomas. And Batum kicks to Moore. Second shot opportunity. Shot denied.
That's going to be tough here, Clark. You know, I agree with you, Steve. I mean, they need some big plays to steal this one.
He just can't get a good feel for his shot at this point. That's one of the reasons they're losing.
There's the three. And again, it's the Trailblazers from deep.
Well, you can put this one in the W column. I mean, this is locked up now.
Yeah, I agree with you, Steve. I mean, they closed this game out exactly like they needed to.
Here's Walker, and nothing is falling for him right now. Trailblazers have gone 6-12 from the field here in the fourth, and even 50%. Shot's good. And it's an 11-point Trailblazer lead.
Well, they are not exactly taking their foot off the gas just yet.
No, they want to throw a little bit of whipped cream and some cherry on top of this one.
And it is very dangerous to leave him open like that. Lucky break for the defense that he missed it.
Here's Lillard. And so Portland takes this one, but by a big margin. Not much to be critical of with this win, Clark.
Not at all. I mean, they showed up not just to play. They showed up to give great effort. And
You came away with 5 three-pointers on the night. I think it's safe to say that those threes certainly helped your team get the win. Was that a concerted effort on your part or just something that happened unexpectedly?
Oh, it was concerted. Don't doubt that for a second. I'd be raining threes all day if I could. Today they seem to be leaving me open a little more than normal, and look what that got them. When I'm feeling it, I want the ball every time we're on offense. And the team did a good job of getting it to me this time, baby. Boom, shakalaka.